I was walking along the streets of Berlin, thinking about my new job. I just started volunteering at Sachsenhausen Memorial, so lately I've been thinking about the importance of monuments and whether they have an impact on people. I suddenly realized I was in the old Jewish quarter of Berlin, and as I was looking around, I noticed an empty space surrounded by buildings with names placed on the wall of each building. What is the space? What are these names? I overheard a woman explaining something to her granddaughter, and I decided to ask her about this place.
Hier ringsrum ist das alte, ehemalige Berliner jüdische Viertel. Und was Sie hier im Hintergrund sehen, die beiden Fassaden der Häuser, die Namensschilder, die da dran sind, das sind alles jüdische Menschen, die während der Zeit des Faschismus entweder im Ghetto umgekommen sind oder aber in Konzentrationslager verbracht wurden. Und da gibt es auch hier auf der
Stadt. But why the space? I wanted to know more. I went home and looked up some more information online. This monument is called the Missing House and was created by French artist Christian Boltanski in 1990. Boltanski used to walk by this empty space and wonder about this missing building. He researched the house, which was bombed in 1945, and the names of the people who used to live there, most of whom were Jewish. Instead of rebuilding something, he wanted to leave it empty, to create a feeling of absence. Do other people notice the space, or was it just me?
Oh, no, in fact, I mean, I pass this every day, but...
Oh.
Yes, I still once there were, actually.
Okay. I never noticed the absence of a building there.
I never see the monument.
Also, mir ist dieses Haus schon mal aufgefallen, aber ich wusste nicht, dass es jetzt ein Monument ist.
Is this important? Should we commemorate like this?
Yes, I think it's important because the history is very important and to show the people what's been happening in the last years.
I think it makes the city very interesting and it's the most direct way of actually addressing what the history was around the area.
Yes, I think monuments like this help young people engage in the history because sometimes just learning about it in school isn't enough and they need to see it and feel it themselves firsthand.
Damit sich halt die Menschen halt besser daran erinnern können, wenn sie jetzt etwas sehen, dann ist es vielleicht auch ein bisschen interessanter oder so.
But is this monument enough? I hardly noticed it. Will it make an impact if people don't even notice it?
I wish that there would be some sort of placard or sign maybe on the street. Maybe there is and I just haven't noticed that either, but just pointing it out so people notice it more.
I think it's a good idea, but it should be on a place where everyone can see the monument.
Das Denkmal, ich finde es gut. Wäre natürlich schön, wenn hier vorn irgendwie ein Hinweis auf dieses offene Denkmal wäre, damit man da eben auch als Tourist, wenn man hier herkommt, ein bisschen darauf hingewiesen wird, dass hier etwas Wissenswertes, Wichtiges für uns zu sehen gibt.
What about future generations? Will they remember this?
Also eigentlich beides. In der Schule erfährt man halt, also die Lehrer erklären es dann so, dass man es vielleicht etwas besser versteht, aber so ist es natürlich auch interessant.
I think it would be a tragedy if three generations from now people didn't know what happened here. So the monuments definitely, I think, will help generations recall the history.